If you want to delete a playlist, go to Settings, scroll down to Playlists, then Manage Playlists, choose the playlist you want to delete, then go to the bottom and choose Delete Playlist, Delete Playlist, and Delete Playlist. Now if you go back, it's everything is deleted. You can also go to your RetroArch folder and delete the playlists manually. Go to the playlists folder and delete the playlists. Then restart RetroArch. And there you go.